year in, year out. Mark Baroka, yung pulang niya, Mintes. Mantala, eto. Nakukubkub na itong si Marvin Hayes. Uy, eto, Nabong, everything. Uy, si Mark Pingris and Kelly Nabong engaged in a fist fight. Naku, nagkaabutan nyo, samantala si Coach Tim Cohn.
Really trying to stop Kelly Nabong.
And Nabong, wow, what action we're seeing here. Sinasabi nga natin, uy, Kelly Nabong is pointing outside. Let's finish it outside, sabi niya. Mark Pingris, uy, I think some sanctions will be meted here.
Definitely.
Partner. Nagbibigayan lang ng konti. Pag tayo, babanggain. Pero yung pagtulak ni Jody Pans, bagsak doon si Marvin Hayes. At doon na, sumugod. Itong si Kelly Nabong on Blakely. But si Ping. Ngayon, nagkabigayan na itong dalawa ito. Ping and Kelly Nabong. Ito, nagkahablutan pa doon. At si Coach.
Ayun, no? Reverse angle.
Pareho. Ayun, ayaw talaga nilang magkawalaan.
Ito yung sinasabi ni Tim Cohn, ni Coach Tim, na kung natawagan ng foul, maybe could have been. Hindi nangyari, no?
Pero doon, no? Tama ka dyan. Yung bigayan ito nga si Marvin Hayes at si Marcus Blakely.
Tapos ito yung pagpasok ni Joe Devance.
Dead mang pagpasok. Kunyari, walang nangyari. But yun, Kelly Nabong with the arm bar. Ako, iba klaseng action po itong ating nakikita dito. MMA move yun ah. Tuhon ang gusto nga gamitin si Kelly Nabong.
A cooler head prevailed that time.
Wow.
We haven't seen this much action.
Tingnan natin, ha?
Ito po yun, nag-aabutan talaga itong si Mark Pingris and Kelly Nabong. At madaming mapupunta sa opisina ni Commissioner bukas.
Ayun, ayun yung una, ayun yung pangalawa na actually yun. Itong,
hindi nagustuhan ni Kelly Nabong yung pag-intercede nitong si Joe Devance. Eh, no?
Oh, but si Marcus Blakely ang kanyang inatake doon. But makikita mo, in fairness to Marcus Blakely, he never attempted to retaliate against Kelly Nabong. Mm. Ito ang talaga, may plano mag-retaliate with each other. Sabong na nangyari dito.
Buti na lang rin, hindi masyado nagkaabutan. Coach Tim Cohn, you know, that brave move para kay Coach Tim, ha?
I know. Talagang alam niya yung may danger doon. At naalala ko doon yung NBA coach si Jeff Van Gundy. Tinamaan, but ito si Coach Tim Cohn.